Jason and I met August 2017, and we actually had both just gotten out of a bad breakup.
That was hanging out buddies, you know, I really needed to be most, you know, on a lot of things that was going on. I started talking to her and asking her, you know, her personal opinion about stuff that's going on in my life.
We hung out August through October, every single day, and told each other everything.
Just started on it, hanging out on a daily basis, and we just bonded. But it was more of a friendship bond at first than anything. That's neither one of us was looking for a significant other one. We was just looking for someone just to talk to and be friends.
We actually both said we would never date each other. That it would just always be a friendship. And then lo and behold, in November he asked me out, and obviously I said yes. November 2017. That's when we began our journey. He's got a beautiful little girl, Paige, and I have three kids of my own, Isaiah, Isabella, and Chloe. He welcomes my kids like his own. He's so good to my babies. I love his daughter like my own. She's my little sidekick. We have a beautiful family together. We may actually end up adding another at some point. But Jason is the man of my dreams. He's very good to me. He's good to my kids. He's the man of God. I couldn't ask for a better partner in life, a better best friend. He is just everything I ever looked for. I was super excited about the wedding and 100% nervous.
You have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in a holy estate of matrimony. Do you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself unto him as long as you both shall live? Who gives this woman to be married to this man? Stay full. For better, for worse, for rich or for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death do us part. I thee, take thee, Jason, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better for worse, for richer for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death do us part. Who has the reason? Jason, take the ring, place it on the ring finger of Dee's left hand, and repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Dee, take the ring, place it on the ring finger of Jason's left hand, and repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, Holy Spirit. Pray. Ask in the name of Jesus.
Every day waiting for you.
Those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. For as much as Jason and Dee Dee have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and his company, and have given their pledge to each other and declared the same by giving and receiving the ring, and by joining hands, I pronounce that they are man and wife in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Jason,
time can't erase. same. I'm calling you for me. Calling you for me. Come on, baby, fall into me. Whisper away from changing everything.